Concerns tonight after two students are found with guns and ammunition at two Valley schools today. Police say a 17-year-old at Palo Verde High School had a gun and ammo in his backpack. The gun was not loaded and no threats were made. An administrator found the weapon. The student was taken into custody. A gun also found in a 17-year-old girl's purse at Desert Rose Adult High School. Police say there was one round in the chamber, but no threats were made. We're told students reported the gun to administrators.